Now we'll see the some properties in conjugate of complex numbers. Let two complex numbers alpha comma beta. Consider let alpha equal to a plus ib, beta equal to c plus id. These two are the belongs to complex numbers. Now first we will prove that alpha plus beta conjugate equal to alpha conjugate plus beta conjugate. You can read as alpha plus beta complement. Right. First consider LHS1 alpha plus beta conjugate equal to. What is the value of alpha plus beta? That alpha is a plus ib, beta is c plus id. Right? So a plus ib plus c plus id for this whole conjugate. So this is the two complex numbers addition is there, right? We can add corresponding values a plus c comma, and in these two ib plus id. So we can take I common, b plus d, and it is whole conjugate. Middle one, but we have a plus c, right? And if we expand this, what will get it? A plus c plus I of b plus d, right? And what is the conjugate of this one? A plus c minus I of b plus d. This is alpha plus beta complement. Now we have to prove that alpha complement plus beta complement. Consider alpha complement plus beta complement. So what is that alpha? A plus ib. What it is, this complement a minus ib. And plus, what is the beta complement? C minus id. Right? Now we can write as a plus c minus I common B plus D. Now observe the LHS answer and RHS answer, both are same, right? So we can say that alpha plus beta complement equal to alpha complement plus beta complement, right? Next, second one. We have to prove that alpha beta complement equal to alpha complement beta complement. So first we'll find out alpha beta, then its complement. Alpha beta. What is the value of alpha beta here? And alpha is, what is that value we have? A plus I. If write in order pair A comma B, and what is that beta? C comma D. And we know that what is the product of these two? AD minus BC comma AD plus BC, right? Now remove the order pair AD minus BC plus I of AD plus BC. This is the value of which one? Alpha beta. Now alpha beta complement, so what is the value? AD minus BC opposite sign minus I into AD plus BC, right? This is alpha beta complement. Now alpha complement into beta complement we will find out. Alpha complement into beta complement, what is that alpha here? A plus IB. What is its complement? A minus IB into beta complement. Beta is C plus ID, so beta complement is C minus ID. Now, if you multiply these two, what will get it? AD minus BC minus I of AD plus BC, right? If you observe these two, RHS is same. So we can say that LHS is also same, right? So this is the second property. And third property, what is the third property? Alpha complement, whole complement, right? And what is that we have? Alpha A plus I. What is its alpha complement? A minus I, right? And again find out its complement, alpha complement, whole complement. So what is that here? Minus sign. What is that opposite of that one? A plus I, which is nothing but alpha, right? So alpha complement, whole complement equal to, what is it? Alpha only. This is the third property. And what is the fourth one? We have to show that alpha by beta whole complement equal to alpha complement by beta complement, which is beta is not equal to zero. Why? Because suppose if beta equal to zero, it is in denominator, anything by zero is not defined. So that's why we are taking that beta is not equal to zero, right? So for proving this one, let I'm considering alpha by beta equal to some one more, I'm taking this gamma. I'm taking that alpha by beta equal to gamma. Cross multiply alpha equal to beta gamma, right? Now, applying the complement on both sides. Right? Now, just we proved in second property, alpha beta whole complement equal to alpha complement into beta complement. That property we are applying here. That is the alpha complement equal to, we can write it as, by the second property, beta complement to gamma complement. Right? Now, shift this beta complement to this side, it becomes alpha complement by beta complement equal to gamma complement. That is alpha complement by beta complement equal to gamma complement. What is that gamma here we have? Alpha by beta. Alpha by beta whole complement, right? So, alpha by whole, beta whole complement is nothing but alpha complement by beta complement. These are the properties in the conjugate of the complex numbers.